And at this point, I'd like to now draw your attention to the screen where Senator Al Franken will be offering to share a brief message with you.
Hi, I'm Al Franken, and I'm sorry I couldn't join you today for your conference, but I want to take this opportunity to thank all of you for your hard work in making Minnesota an international leader in biotechnology. By continuing the Minnesota tradition of biotech advancement, you are bolstering our economy. Our state opens new frontiers in the development and deployment of cutting-edge renewable energy technologies, and we're world leaders in finding innovative solutions to medical problems and challenges in our food system. Your products help to treat conditions as widespread as heart disease and diabetes, and as specific as cerebral aneurysms. They help Minnesota farmers bolster their crops against disease and disasters, and make sure that our state is a leader in biofuels, biomass, and wind energy. In Washington, I've gone to bat for large and small Minnesota companies, and I'll continue to fight for you whenever bureaucracy and red tape get in the way of your progress. Last month, I introduced legislation in the Senate to remove unnecessary barriers so that critical medical devices get to the patients that need them as quickly and as safely as possible. And as a member of the Senate Health, Education, Labor, and Pensions Committee, I'll be working to reauthorize the User Fee Acts next year to better support innovation and increase efficiency at FDA. On the Energy Committee, I'll be pushing for investments in R&D and federal financing to get innovative energy technologies from the lab to commercialization. Thank you again for your extraordinary work. You make our families and our economy stronger and healthier, and I look forward to continuing our work together.
I'd like to take a moment here just to talk a little bit about our life science industry, and specifically the med tech industry. Our senators and our representatives in Washington, D.C. have created a reputation for being the most supportive members of the Congress as our legislative environment in supporting the life science industry in total. And I just want to draw that to your attention that when you go to D.C., you will find very quickly that the Minnesota delegation is known as a group that is advocating for the device industry, for the pharma industry, and for medtech in general. So I just want to thank Senator Franken, his staff, as well as the rest of the legislative group that has played such a tremendous role in helping to support our industry as we go forward.